spends his millions. Sylvester was born on July 6, 1946 in New York. His mother, Jacqueline, or Jackie, was a big fan of actor Tyrone Power and wanted to name her firstborn in his honor. But upon receiving the birth certificate, she saw a different name. The boy's father, Frank, gave him the name Michael Sylvester Gardenzio Stallone. Frank was an immigrant from Sicily, owned a small chain of hairdressers, and was in this for a while.
Yeah.